Okay, the engine has still been running. I left it running continuously. It's been about another 10 or 15 minutes. The truck is just outside the garage door. As you can hear, the valve noise is about the loudest thing you hear right now. The engine is completely warmed up and everything is stabilized and normalized. It idles at about 500. Nice and steady and smooth. Water temperature is completely warmed up to full operating temperature. Oil pressure is over 50 psi at 500 RPM. Fully warmed up, 30 weight oil. It's got 30 weight straight weight oil in it.